going to introduce our MC for you. Shelby Key, our Chamber Director, has graciously agreed to be our MC today. So let's give her a warm round of applause.
Give me just a moment to adjust, please. Can I go up just a couple of inches?
Sure.
Well, I want to thank Vicki for asking me to MC today. I'm Shelby Key. I am the director of the Gibson County Chamber of Commerce. And this is really exciting for me because I love both fashion and promoting shopping locally. So this is a really fun time. For me, it's Teapot Week. I know you're all really excited. Y'all just had a great lunch. Now we get to look at some great fashions by our local businesses. So Vicki, I think, is gonna kick off our music for us, and with no further ado, we are gonna get started. All right, our first store is the Factory Connection, and our first model is Miss Sierra Curry. Sierra is the managing assistant at Factory Connection. She is wearing a maxi skirt by Odex. Her top is by Discreet, and her shoes are by Yoki. This outfit would be great for just a Saturday afternoon day. She's just running around the town, going shopping. We all love to do that. And the colors are great for spring. Our next model is Miss Tirza Dixon. She is a 2014 Peabody High School graduate. She is wearing leggings by Shosho. Her shirt is by Tahira, and her tank is by Mazzola. Her shoes, as you'll notice, are really, really cute, and they are by Yoki. The total for this outfit is $57 for Tirza, and for Sierra, $69. So great fashion at great prices. Out there so everybody can see what the outfit looks like from front and back. Shopping at the local businesses in Gibson County. So, one last look at these. Thank you. Factory Connection. Our next two models are also from Factory Connection. First, we have Beth Curry, who is a domestic engineer. She is wearing Plaza pants by Park Avenue, skirt by Kristen Nicole, or shirt by Kristen Nicole. Shoes by Anna, and her jewelry is by Accessory Connection. She's looking great. I love the bright colors of her pants, and a beautiful smile to go with it. All right, the total for this outfit is $97. And next, we have Krista Parks, also with Factory Connection. She is the owner of the Cageman Gym. She's looking great in a dress by Paper Doll. Shoes by Kite. Cardigan by Say What, and accessories by the Accessory Connection. You can get this entire outfit for $90 and look great for wherever you are going. And as they're walking through, I will just throw this out there. The Factory Connection is located in the Davy Crockett Mall. They have brands that you love for less, and they're open 7 days a week, 9:30 to 6 on weekdays, and 1 to 5 on Sunday. They're gonna give you a little extra look as they're walking through. I can see either one of those outfits for church on Sunday as well. Again, a date night, a fun girls' night with friends. Especially the colors. I love the bright pop of color with the black.
Thank you.
from Bella Rouge Boutique and Vintage Design. Sarah Kate coming up, and she is ready for her day. She is wearing a chiffon strapless top paired with flowy Navajo pants. She is accessorized with turquoise bangles, cross earrings, and a gorgeous gold cross necklace. To complete her date night look, she is carrying her monogram clutch. Beautiful. Our next model from Bella Rouge is Kayla. Kayla is ready to enjoy brunch with friends and an afternoon wedding in her peach dress with lace detail. Her cross earrings and bracelet with a splash of peach match her dress perfectly. She is also wearing a simple cross necklace to add a little extra, along with her monogram tote. Ladies, you look wonderful. Walking through, I'm going to just tell you a little bit about Bella Rouge as you're checking out their beautiful outfits. Bella Rouge Boutique and Vintage Design is located at 113 West Eaton on the Court Square. They are open Tuesday through Friday from 9:30 to 5:30 and Saturdays from 9:30 to 3. They offer a wide variety of boutique style clothing, jewelry, hats, boots, and various accessories. They also offer custom in-house monogramming for all of your personalization needs. Bella Rouge is not just a boutique. They have vintage design furniture painted with their very own custom-made chalk paint. Hand-mixed by the girls at Bella Rouge, this paint is a no-prep, just-go paint. Come by and see the girls at Bella Rouge Boutique and Vintage Design. That one must be in high demand. Thank you, ladies, and thank you, Bella Rouge. Next, we have some little cuties from the Gibson Farmers Co-op. Peyton is our first little model. Total purchase. Show them again without the, yeah, isn't it cute? I love it. You can do either way with it. Either way. And next we have Diane Overall representing the Picket Fence Boutique. Diane is wearing the perfect look for a special occasion or important business meeting. She looks great. Top and skirt by Multiples, shoes by Madeline, and Brighton jewelry. Picket Fence is proud to be the exclusive Brighton dealer for this area. The full line of Brighton can be seen and purchased in their store, and they're open Monday through Friday from 9:30 to top, and Saturday from 10 to 4. Ladies, show everybody what you know. Beautiful. And again, the colors for this year are great. I love how everyone's using the pop of color. It's just beautiful. And they'll walk through for you so you can see them as well before we move on. I like this one for a concert or something like that as well. You know, a lot of live music going on right now. Sit outside and enjoy that with friends. That would be a great outfit for that right now. Shopping. see it. It's written all over your faces. You're making mental notes. I see it. And as you've heard me say it once, I know you've heard me say it 100 times, shop local, shop local, shop local. As they're walking through, we're going to have it ingrained in everyone's mind, shop local. And as they're walking on through, we'll get ready for our next set of models. Get one last look. Thank you, ladies, and thank you, Wild Sophistication. Next, we have Fashions by the Urban Cottage. Our first model is Jan. She is wearing a white eyelet dress made in the USA, all leather, mid-calf cowboy boot with white lace boot cuffs, which I think are just the cutest things ever. Accessories include taupe, colored purse with a long, unique necklace from India, bracelets and earrings, pull off the pop of the turquoise color. And again, this can be, this is a date night, this is an afternoon with a girlfriend, this is let's go to dinner. You know, really anything that you want to do with these pieces. I mean, you can really make them your own and wear them well. So thank you, Jan. And now we have Bethany. She has a navy dress with white trim and multicolored embroidery detail. I love this dress. I think it's very, very cute. She's also wearing an Aztec-inspired wedge, which again, that bright pop of color. Her accessories include a navy and cream shoulder purse with gold accents, leather and pearl necklace, vintage pearl earrings with dragonflies, and a super hot trend alpaca hair bracelet with the state of Tennessee stamped in bronze. Big, big, big with the country music stars right now. And of course, you know, we all want to dress like the stars occasionally. So, I mean, if you're looking for that, go for it. And ladies, you look wonderful. Thank you very much. Can I let them walk through? Let's get a little closer look. Again, there's a lot of stuff going on right now, like all the teapot events. There's also the derby is big right now, so looking for derby style dresses and stuff like that. Lots of stuff to do outside, lots of opportunities to get together with your friends and family and look great doing it. So summer styles are my favorite. So I like the pop of color, I like the fun. So got good stuff here. All right, one last look for everyone. Don't all of our models look great? Right, thank you, the Urban Cottage. And thank you, Jan and Bethany. Next, we have West Wind. Haley is our first model from West Wind. Haley is ready for whatever the day brings in this soft, easy movement blouse. This top, the RD design, features the trendy high-low hemline and razor cut back. This top can be worn with many different colors just by changing the tank underneath. Don't we love transitional pieces? Or by adding a lace bralette by 3 people. So you can do many different things with this. The stretch crop jean Haley is wearing is by 3 people in the color tomato. Her jewelry and crossbody bag are by Jessica Wren, and her shoes are from Tom's new spring line. So she's looking great. Yeah, what a great spring look. Also with West Wind, we have Braxton. He's wearing Southern Tide. Southern Tide is a staple in any college student's closet. Braxton is getting ready for his freshman year at Bethel University. He knows he has to take Southern Tide wear with him. Southern Tide is an American apparel company. West Wind, 310 Rosemont, and Southern Tide provide classically styled clothing, footwear, and accessories for men and women. Don't see what you want in the store? It's super easy to place an individual order to meet your specific shopping needs with Southern Tide. Be sure to look at Braxton's shoes. West Wind is also now carrying shoes by Sperry for men and women, which is a great spring and summer shoes. So thank you guys, you look great in your spring colors. They're gonna come through and give you a better look at what they have on as well.
Flip-flops can all be found and purchased at the Ticket Fence Boutique.
Y'all look great, ladies. Very springy. Ready to come. We're going to move on to second impressions. Thank you again, Picket Fence Boutique. Diane and Leslie, y'all look great. Look like you're ready for anything. Second impressions, our next model is Corey, and wow, look at Corey. She looks so colorful in this yellow knit bell sleeve top. The rayon paisley print pleasos are an excellent choice. The silver and turquoise cross seam necklace is complemented by design style earrings. Come see them at Second Impressions on the Square, the latest upscale consignment selections, and new market merchandise. And again, look how bright she is. Does everyone not feel happier when you see bright colored clothing? Bright colored clothing, a big smile. I mean, it's great. So, always, always, the best accessory you can ever have. What is it? Everybody knows it. A big old smile. That's right. You can wear anything with a smile. Next, we have the Urban Cottage, and Jan will be coming back out for us. Here she is. Jan is wearing Aztec printed shorts, gorgeous canary yellow sleeveless, multicolored fabric button-down top with ruffle detail. Her purse is handmade in India from recycled fabric that came out of baby carriages. Aztec influence watch, statement necklace and bracelet, are so fun for spring and summer. And doesn't she look great? Again, look at how she's mixing. I love how everyone's doing this. You're mixing your patterns, you're mixing your colors, you're kind of stepping out of the box with everything, and I love that. It just makes the outfit so unique and so true to you. So don't be scared to go a little bit out of the box, guys. Next we have Bethany. She's wearing khaki shorts with a navy top and side detail, turquoise tank, jade green purse, with gold accent, pink watch statement necklace. She is so fun for spring and summer with her yellow stud earrings, statement bracelet with gold accent, her nude sandal, which of course, you know, you need a nude sandal for anything because you can pair it with everything. And her nude sandal has rhinestones for a little added bling because we do not need bling as well. Nude sandals, bling, all of the great colors, they're looking great. Thank you, ladies. Walk through and let us see a little bit. Those cute shorts just make me want to go sit out in the park somewhere for a picnic, or you know, spread the blanket out and do all that fun stuff. Sit out in the sunshine. What's better than that? I will go ahead and say this about Miss Jan Smith right here in our yellow, and I'm going to make her take a bow. She wants to so bad. No, she really doesn't. She's probably going to kill me. Jan Smith, who is the daughter of Tina Smith, Dr. Tina Smith, Miss PHS this year, and she has appeared at all, I'm saying all, which is, my goodness, there's a lot of them, all of the Teapot Festival events this year. So she is very community supportive. Because I have to put in a little plug for Jan personally, because the Chamber does our leadership program for both youth and adult. It's the Gibson County Youth Leadership and the Gibson County Adult Leadership, and Jan is also a graduate of that program. So I got to spend a little time with her as she was going through as a junior, and very, very proud of her for going through that program as well. So. So thank you to Dan, thank you to Bethany, and the Urban Cottage. All right, next we have Wild Sophistication. Lindsay will be our model coming out next with Wild Sophistication. Lindsay has one word for this outfit, and that is comfy. Who likes comfy? I like comfy. Comfy is great. She's wearing a cream-colored top from Blue Pepper made of cotton with cage strap details located on the high back. She's slipped on a cream camisole for a bit of coverage. She's paired her top with a multicolored print pleather pant from Young at Heart. She's added some fabulous jewelry pieces from Mary Parker Designs, a lovely gold tone and turquoise stone necklace, gold tone and turquoise hoop earring, and a leather bracelet with turquoise. Say turquoise 3 times in a row, see if you can do it. All perfect for any occasion. Lindsay has finished her look with a turquoise, again, hobo handbag, which looks great. Donna is our next model for Model Sophistication, and Donna is ready for a luncheon with friends. Doesn't she look ready? I think she is. She has on an emerald-colored sleeveless blouse with waterfall detailing in the front. She has slipped on a black cardigan with a black and white polka dot pocket for a bit of coverage. She's wearing a dark wash trouser jean from Dear John paired with her blouse and cardigan. The animal print wedge from Zodiac adds just the right touch for this outfit. Her accessories include silver and gold bangles and a gold-toned pearl earring by Bev Designs. She has completed her look with a black and gold satchel handbag, and you can find this look and more at Wild Sophistication. Today. And again, they are wearing their outfits with a smile, which is so, so important. And everyone's going to have a quiz in just a little while. You're all going to have to say turquoise 4 times in a row. See if you can do it better than I can. Jacket by Louie in navy and white features a spread color, large collars, large sailor buttons, bezel pockets, and slit sleeves. Kathy chose to wear her red skinny jeans by Joe's to add a bright pop of color, but this jacket can become a more classic, nautical look by changing your pants to navy or white. Looks great. Gwen is our next model from West Wind. And Gwen looks great in this easy-to-wear top by MM Couture. This soft blouse features 3/4 sleeves and is embellished with 2 shades of delicate embroidery. There is an intricate beading and sequins along the neckline, bodice, and down the front that adds a feminine touch. Pair this top with full-on stretch jeans, bustle, like Gwen is wearing, for a fun day or night out. Just by changing the jeans out for slacks, it becomes a great outfit for work, or church, tea, or a luncheon. Gwen's handmade jewelry is by Mary Parker Designs. Her clutch bag is by Jessica Wren, and her sandals are by Steve Madden. Don't they look great? Now let's give you a walkthrough so you can get a closer look at what they have on. And as you're looking at these outfits, as I said, there are so many different things you can do with these. You know, change one part of it and it becomes a completely different outfit. I think Dickie's back there dancing. I caught you. As they're doing their final walkthrough, I do want to go ahead and thank all of our models, all of our stores, all of our boutiques for being here today and for showcasing the latest spring and summer fashions. They all look so wonderful. They've given us some great ideas. spruce up our spring and summer wardrobe, which I mean, we're always looking for that. And it's just, it's a great thing to see what we have in this county, to see how many options we have for shopping locally, to get those great finds that you can go anywhere and know that you look great. So as they're finishing up and walking through, we'll say thank you again. Just thank you again to West Wind and again, thank you to Westmond. Thank you to all of our stores and boutiques that were here today. I'm going to give you one quick rundown again of who all was here today. Factory Connection, Bella Rouge, Gibson Farmers Co-op, Picket Fence, Second Impressions, Urban Cottage, Westmond, and Wall Sophistication. Would you all like to come back out? Are you all still dressed, ready to go? And all come back out and showcase your looks again? I think Nikki wants you to, and we don't make Nikki mad. Really excited. And here they come. One final look. Shop local. It's a turquoise. All right. Thank you.